Vaccination. Why it is so important to give vaccine to your child? What is the reason behind it? Let us understand certain basic facts. Infants and children, they are very much vulnerable to various infectious diseases. Immune system is not very much developed in infant and children. An immune response evoked in response to any antigen is not as strong as in adult, and therefore our pediatric population is very high risk to develop various infectious diseases. Immunization boosts the immunity, and therefore it is very much important to give vaccine to every child. Now there is a series of vaccination from birth to 15 years of age. At birth we give BCG, OPV, hepatitis B vaccine. At 1.5 months, 2.5 months, 3.5 months of age we give IPV, DPT, hepatitis B, HIV vaccine, rotavirus and pneumonia vaccine. Then between 6 to 7 months we give influenza and typhoid vaccine. Then at 9 months we give MMR vaccine. Then between 12 to 15 months we give hepatitis A vaccine, chickenpox vaccine, MMR vaccine and pneumococcal vaccine. Then at 1.5 years of age we give first booster along with second dose of hepatitis A and second dose of chickenpox vaccine. Then between 4 to 6 years we give second booster dose and MMR third. Then between 9 years to 15 years we give HPV vaccine in a female child which prevents cervical cancer in a woman. Then at 10 years we give tetanus dose, and then thereafter annually we give influenza vaccine. Now why it is so important to talk about vaccination? So even today there are lots of myths about the vaccination in general population, like vaccine causes lot of side effects, vaccine can give rise to autism, vaccine can cause the disease for which prevention it has been given. But all these myths are wrong. There is no rationale behind these myths. Every vaccine has minor side effects which can be very well manageable, and therefore every parent should give vaccine to their children on priority basis and give them a disease-free healthy life.